In more breaking news, Vigo County and Terre Haute courts are suspending jury trials. The situation will be reviewed again on April 17th. If the outbreak has subsided, jury trials may begin no earlier than May 11th. For other hearings, attorneys can appear remotely. Anyone trying to enter the courthouse will be screened through three questions, and if they exhibit signs of COVID-19, they will be denied entry.